hope it's going to be a good day and everybody's going to arrive on time and be remember their lines, except there aren't any lines because it's a silent film. It's amazing how much tape or how much paper you use putting down lines that people aren't going to say.
Turn and do the surprise bit.
Happy birthday to you, husband dear.
Hang on. Now I've got to move back. And
it's a joke.
And move off. Action.
All for me?
Lipstick on you now.
Say when you're rolling.
Action.
Thank you.
That's lovely. Bit faster, Liz. And then say, hang on a minute, just 1 minute.
Oh yeah.
Quickly grab the thing. Oh.
Ah, yes.
A bit faster, and then you.
Oh, what a lovely present!
Now he's posed. Back, go on, round his neck.
Happy.
Kiss and hold it. Cut.
But people aren't here yet.
Okay.
So we've got to use the people we've got.
Yeah.
Oh, that's all right.
Because it's so warm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Would that be all right? Well, I'm just getting the camera set up.
Go and sit there and do it.
Bluebell Woods.
He's just being kind.
He's
the thing is,
and what is your role today, sir?
I'm a golfer.
Really? Yeah. Certainly dressed for the part.
You'll have to come in anyway. Right, no, we've got to work how we're going to do
yeah.
it.
Yeah, no, I think
it will go.
Just go back a little, just hold it a little longer.
Scene
is this?
This
is scene 4, shot 9.
Yeah. I'm kind of like that.
Oh no, that's me.
Hang on a minute. So we'll just give it a practice. Just stick on, keep. Make sure nobody's.
Wrong apple.
No, you're the wrong apple, Jack.
Does it matter?
I think it'll be a great movie, won't it?
I'm not saying. I'm just Jill, it says here. You're Robin Hood and I'm Jill.
I'm Robin Hood.
And where is your uniform?
I'm going to be changing later. You'll see me on screen soon enough. Here's Robin.
Oh, then you've got Robin Hood, Ancient Friar's Arrow at him.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yes, I see.
You sure?
I wonder why you're taking this.
Now, what is your part in this, Jill?
No, I'm just Jill.
You're just Jill.
Yes, I'm a flower seller. Think Oliver the musical.
I'm part of the crowd with the, and I'm the officer in the army who's opening a bottle of champagne.
Point a finger at anybody. That's right. You just and then you're giving it the. Don't point it at the camera. And stand up. Now you're going to drape yourself around her. Look. Now you do the drapery, and you show everything there is to show. Hit you.
And it's, don't worry about that. We can always go in closer and do him looking.
Let's just skip this bit. Action.
Is it like?
Yeah.
Sure.
Jerk it up. Oh. That's it. Did you let go of it? You didn't let go of it.
No.
Good practice.
Why don't you move this way?
I'll try it further this way.
And then when it goes
down. It's got to be close enough for them to reach.
I know, but it's doing that anyway, isn't it?
I think Graham has to be in charge.
That's it.
Hold that pose.
Oh. Chef at work.
There'll be more stuff coming out later. And we could even get them. And
scene two.
Six. All that lot.
Yeah, okay.
Rebel has tipped up.
Where's
Oh, I don't mind nice boys staring if it satisfies their desire.
Okay, when you move, ladies and gentlemen.
You live by Indians alone.
Stop.
Bend down and just peer around. I'm going to get a shot of you peering.
You're not giving this for hours, I can tell you.
Terrific.
Well done, team.
Keep going round. Come on, laugh away, come on. This is so funny, come on. Cut. Beautiful. Wine, women, and song.
Darling, come see who's here. Oh, look.
Come down on the first step.
Hi.
Wonderful.
And you, darling. And you, darling. Yes, line up. In a line, come on, in there.
Oh, I've cut Ken's head off, I'm going to go back and catch him. All right, I'm going to go like that, and when I get to Jill, Liz is going to cut.
Come
after I've gone down there, you just come out. And
focusing on my...
So just try that. Just try that.
Focusing on...
No, you're
too close. A bit too close.
No, you have to be as close to Jill as possible.
You're not a bit more annoyed. Like
that. Well, who am I poking my finger at?
I'm Tom. Yeah.
Are we rolling?
Let's get in this house. What's the first step?
You're really fed up. Come on, walk past. Really? Oh, dear. Come on. Moaning like mad.
Oh, no.
Oh, dear.
Here we go again.
Right. Perfect!
Hang on. Oh, you're out of shot.
That's right. You slapped his head, then you stop the guest with raised hand and holds up a roll of film.
Come on, stop moaning. Out we go, come on. It's only a film. Come on. Get a move on.
Actions, Liz. Oh, dear. That's right, set it up. What are you shouting at, huh?
Come on, get it. Look,
you do it.
Don't you do it to me like that.
Why?
How dare you talk to me like that, woman? Come on,
down.
I'm the director. Me,
I don't
director.
Out before you come to blows. Stand up and raise your arms. Go down the stairs.
How do you want the chicken bit? Just like that. Happy birthday.
Yeah, very well done, please.
The letterbox opens.
Yeah.
Someone needs to be there to open the letterbox.
Well, you could do that.
Do you mind it bouncing on the ground a bit?
Yeah, really enjoyed it. Tiring, but that is fine. Yeah.
Pretty perfect, I think.
Action. Lift it up.
I read it, which we'll do later.
Yeah. Now what I'm going to do,
you want that squared up a bit, honey?
Hold it there. Keep at it. Cut. That's all we need to do. Well done.
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap.